Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm just gonna do a little quick get ready with me. Do I have plans? No, so I'm just gonna see, get myself ready, and then call some friends and see if somebody wants to hang out, but probably not because my friends never like to hang out with me. But anyway, I'm just gonna show you how I get ready, and then I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do with my hair, and then I'm going to show you three outfit options that I would consider wearing today. So if you want to see how I get ready, please keep on watching. Okay, so the first thing, I need to put my hair up because it's hot outside, so I'm gonna put my hair up. So the first thing I do is just spray my face with water because I'm always hot and I like to start off with a moist base. I don't know. Okay. This is so good. What I usually do next is, what do I do next? Eyebrows. No, not eyebrows. See, I can't even remember my own routine on what I be doing. I think it is eyebrows. I don't know. But I dampen my beauty blender because it needs to be wet so I can lay down my foundation. It's dirty because I just used it yesterday and don't have time to clean it over again. So, yeah. I'm gonna prime my face with NYX Pore Filler because I was trying it out for the first time and honestly, I do not see a difference. So I'm just using it up because if I don't use it up, I'm gonna feel like I wasted my money. So I'm gonna just use it up just to be using it up because I don't really see the difference that it makes in my face. So yeah, put that all over. Spread it out. Good to go. Okay. Now what I do is take my NYX Wonder Stick in the color Deep. I take the light side. And since I have a little bit of dark circles, I'm going to put that under there just to brighten it up a little bit. Just a little bit. I put that under there and I let it sit for a little bit because it's creamy, so it doesn't really affect it too much. Badly. Oh, and if I'm reaching over here, I'm reaching in my makeup bag, trying to get my makeup out, okay? Now I'm going to start on my brows, and I'm using the NYX Micro Pencil in the color Espresso. So I'm just going to start to fill those in and see how this goes.
This is the longest part. This is what takes the longest in my makeup because I feel perfect. So if I'm not talking to this part, I'm trying to concentrate and make it look pretty, okay?
So I might just fast forward this because I can't talk and do my brows at the same time. Now I'm gonna take a little bit of foundation just to clean them up a little bit, and yeah. So I think I'm just gonna do not even a full pump, okay? All right. Okay. And I'm gonna take this little detail brush and I'm gonna clean these bad boys up. Okay, so there's one brow done, so I'm gonna come back when my other one's done. Okay, now both of my brows are done. Now I'm just gonna set it with some eyebrow gel from Mary Kay. And if I can even get it open, who knows? I might not be able to get this joint open. Now I'm gonna set my brows in place so that we don't have no problems. All right. Good to go. Now I'm gonna put on my foundation. I wear number 420 from Fenty Beauty. Girl, this foundation is love. So I'm gonna shake it up and I'm gonna put it all over my face. Woo. Rihanna did her thing with this, for real. Two pumps.
Spread it out all over. And work quickly, because this thing dries fast. So, have a damn finger and get to work fast. I'm gonna have to put more on my forehead.
Oh my gosh, like look at that. Like, ooh, bleaky. And then, girl. So, I'm just gonna do the other half of my face and then I'll be right back. Okay, so my base is finished. Foundation looking bleaky. Cute. And now I'm just going to brighten up my eye area because since my eyes are so chocolate, there's not a lot of, like, what do I want to say? Attention going to my eye area, okay? So I'm just going to make my eyes pop a little bit more. If I can get this open. I'm using the NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in pure gold. Because gold is my favorite color. And I'm just going to put this in my waterline. All the way into the inner corner. Just like that. And it gives it a little subtle pop. So I'm gonna do the other eye and I'll be right back. Now since my face looks all one color, what? Can I not talk today? Now that my face looks all one color, I'm just going to use the matchstick in the color Espresso by Fenty Beauty, and I'm going to contour. Trying to look snatched, okay? So I'm doing my nose first. And yeah. Just gonna put this on my nose and then I'm gonna blend it out with a small little brush that I like to use, and I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna show y'all the difference. I'm gonna look like I had plastic surgery for real, y'all. So I'm gonna blend this out using my small brush, and I like to use this brush because I feel like it gives it a lot of precision.
I don't know if that's the right word I wanted to use in that sentence, but you know, I'm just like, right. I don't even know what to talk about, y'all. School. Killer. Senior year. Girl. School. Killing me. Especially when you're taking college courses your last year and AP. Killer. Alright.
Let me see. That's about how I like it. And then I like to press it in just to make sure it's all blended. But look at that. Wait, just look at it. I got that nose for, how much was this matchstick? Like $25 instead of $10,000 for a rhinoplasty. Can't get no better than that. Now I'm going to contour my cheeks. And I'm not a master at this, so bear with me. Okay. Now I'm gonna blend it out.
This eye gives me the most trouble all the time. Like literally. Gives me the most trouble. Sometimes I have to take my baby liner. Get a little bit off. Okay. Put it out. Oh, little boy. Let me see.
Now we have one more place to contour, and that's the forehead, because child, huge, huge. So that's that. Now I'm going to do my highlight. So let's get into it. I'm going to wet my face first because it's always more popping if you wet your face. So now take my highlighting brush, and I'm taking Fenty Beauty's Kilowatt Ginger Binge and Moscow Mule. Taking the shinier one, and I'm going to lightly press it. Oh, girl, you see that? Oh, drop.
I'm gonna press that in to the skin, and I'm gonna take the other side and do the same thing. And press that in. Oh, so good. Then I'm gonna blend it in with a little bit with my beauty blender, just to make it look seamless.
Now, for the nose highlight, just dab a little bit in. Oh. Yes. Yes. Of course, I'm not going to leave it. My products just start flying everywhere. Okay, so now I'm just gonna take it and dull it down a tad, a smidge, just a little. All right, and that's my highlight. Ooh. Looks great. If you have dark skin, it's gonna look good, but I mean, anybody can use it, but it's just gonna look popping. So on to the next. I take my Fit Me powder. I'm gonna powder on my face just to blend everything together, even though I don't really need it. I'm gonna do it anyway. And this is the deepest color they have, because you know I'm dark skin. Now it's time for the mascara. I feel like something's in my eye already. I'm looking over here because that's where my mirror is, y'all. If you haven't noticed throughout the whole video. Okay. Now, for the top ones. The stars of the show. Don't make fun of my face. Everybody has their mascara face, okay? Oh. Well, I got a little bit right there. No worries. I'm gonna just lick my finger and tap it off. Now, the other eye. When that happens, I'm gonna let it dry though. I'm gonna let it dry before I work it on. Oh, girl, fleeky. Fleeky. Oh, you see that? Got it. Yo, I'm really hilarious. I wish you guys could, like, really meet me in person. Because if you ask all my friends, funny. I'm hilarious. Funny. Happened. Okay, I don't have time to do this right now.
I'll fix it in like 2 seconds. Okay.
That's good. Let me go fix this and then I'll be right back to do lips. Last thing. Do the lips. Okay, now we're about to do the lips. And I did forget to mention what mascara I used. It was L'Oreal Telescopic, just black. And this lip balm is by Shea Moisture. I'm not even gonna be saying all that. It's just the purple packaging. Okay. I mean, like, it's a good lip balm, for real, for real. And now I'm just gonna use the Fenty Glow Gloss Balm by Fenty Beauty, cause you know. And let's see. Oh, girl. And bam. You did that. You see? Like, who is that? Two different people. Like, who even was I at the beginning of the video? Like, who is that girl? Y'all. This drawing. Yes. Yes. Okay, so now I'm gonna do my hair. Then I'm gonna show you my 3 outfit options of what I'm gonna wear. So let's get it cranky. Okay, so for the hair, it can really just go like any way since it's straightened, but if it was curly, I would have to, you know, girl, my curly hair is a struggle, okay? So, it can really just go any way, and it's a little messy, but you know, I like the messy look. Who needs it to be sleeky straight all the time? So I guess I'm just gonna leave it like this. Is that cute? I don't know if that's cute. Help me. I don't know if it's cute. See. Okay, now I'm gonna go pick out my outfits and accessories to go with it, and I'll show you guys in like 5 seconds.
Okay, so here's my first outfit. Sporty. Sporty. So we just have a dry fit, Nike black top. Then we got some Nike shorts with a little green detailing, dark blue detailing, and then a light blue. And then for accessories, we just got an MK watch, simple, silver. Then we got some little pearl studs. And I'ma be right back to show you my shoes.
So now we just have plain black Roshes.
Guys, these are so old, but they match with a lot. So that is outfit.
So that was outfit number one. Sporty, simple, sweet, cute, casual. Let's get into the next one.
This is the second outfit. It's just white dress. It may be a little short on me. That's because I have really long legs. So yeah, just a white dress. And I'll come up and show you my accessories. Just a couple of little single band rings, Swarovski crystal bracelet, little bracelet from Africa, and then another Swarovski crystal bracelet, same earrings, a little simple diamond little necklace. And now I'm gonna show you my shoes. Okay, these are the shoes, just a plain brown color. They're easy to walk in because the heel is so chunky. So yeah, those are the shoes.
Another option for shoes with this outfit would just be regular sandals, or basically like, yeah, just sandals.
Okay, so this is the last outfit. It's this little long sleeve type shirt that crisscrosses. And
okay guys, this is the last video and the lighting was terrible downstairs, so I had to move it up here, and this might be even worse, but you know, hey, gotta do what you gotta do. So this is the shirt, and then the jeans from American Eagle, just ripped there like that. And the shirt comes pretty low, so your butt's not hanging out, looking all juicy. And I just cuffed them at the end because I like them cuffed. And I have all my little ankle bracelet. And then just these little sandal thingies that I took from my grandmother because I really like them. And the jewelry is still all the same from the previous outfit. So yeah, thanks guys for watching this video and making it through to the end. Stay tuned for what else I have coming. What else do I want to say? Thank you so much for watching, and I love you guys, and I'll see you guys later.